You wait just a minute, Paul. It is ignorant, hateful talk like yours that makes this world a place our boys could not live in. They were not dirty. They were not wrong. They were two lonely verses in the Lord's great song.
Our boys were pansies, Bill.
Yes! My boys are homosexual, and that don't scare me none. I want the world to know I love my dead gay son. Now I've been thinking, praying, reading some magazines, and it's time we opened our eyes. Well, the good Lord made the universe, the Lord created man, and I believe it's all a part of his gigantic plan. I know God has a reason for each mountain and each flower, and why he chose to let our boys get busy in the shower. They were not dirty, they were not brutes, they were just two stray laces in the Lord's big boots. Well, I never cared for homos much until I read me one. There's no bigotry or cursing, just friendly fellows dressed up like their favorite village person. They were not dirty, they just had flair. They were two bright red ribbons in the Lord's long hair. Well, I used to see a homo and go reaching for my gun, but now I've learned to love. And furthermore, these boys were brave as hell. These boys, they knew damn well folks would judge them, they were desperate to be free. They took a rebel stance, stripped to their underpants. Paul, I can't believe that you still refuse to get a clue. After all that we've been through, I'm talking you and me in the summer of 83.
That was one hell of a fishing trip.
Go forth and love each other now, like our boys would have done. We'll teach the world to love, the world to love. I love my dead gay son.
Masterful performance.